let's take a look at how to set the motor speed using FR Configurator. To operate the inverter using FR Configurator, click PU in the test operation area and change the operation mode to PU. Let's try reading the parameters from the inverter. These parameters were set in Chapter 3. Click the parameter list on the toolbar. Click Batch Read. Now the parameters have been read. Let's take a look at parameter 7, acceleration time. We can see the value 10 as set in Chapter 3. Parameter 8, deceleration time, also has the value 10. Next, we're going to set the motor speed limit. Change the upper speed limit to 100 Hz and the lower speed limit to 20 Hz. Before setting, all parameters need to be cleared. Click All Clear at the upper left of the parameter list. All parameters have been cleared. Check to see that the values of the parameter 7 and 8 are reset to their initial values of 5 seconds. Next, let's set the motor speed limit. Change the parameter 1, upper limit frequency, to 100 Hz and parameter 2, lower limit frequency, to 20 Hz. Click Batch Right to enter the new settings. Let's test with these settings. The motor starts rotating at the speed set in the lower limit frequency. Turn the M dial to increase the frequency. The frequency does not exceed 100 Hz, which is the upper limit frequency. Using FR Configurator, the parameter list set in the inverter can be displayed. FR Configurator also allows us to set multiple inverters.